Evolved.
Evolved. We hope you guys enjoy Ark Evolved.
Yeah. Enjoy it. Like it.
Yeah, guys, we haven't forgotten about you. We've been reading the comments. You guys want us to tame something, so we decided we'll tame something this episode. But before that, Nick spotted a new friend.
Yeah, I guess you could call him that.
And then Curtis had the idea to handle Nick.
Yeah, we're gonna see some serious shit here, part of my language.
Yeah, it's gonna get deep. Anyway, guys, if you enjoy the videos and want to see more, don't forget to like the videos. If you don't like the videos, then you're probably a commie bastard. Okay.
Right. You want to set us up?
Tell them what we're about to do here.
Negative. You guys tell them what we're going to do.
Caboose, go. Tell them what you're doing.
Okay, so we see a contact over there on the hill. We had this idea. We're going to bring him here. Anybody see that movie, The 300? It's pretty much going to be that. So we're gonna, he's going to fight in the shade. We have Lance with some ranged weapons. Can we see some ranged weapons, Lance?
This is all I got.
There we go. He has our bow.
Lance, are you going to get up top on the ridge?
I don't think I can get up there. Like,
yeah, you have to go this
way. If I go up there, I can jump like that. All right, I'm going to try it. I'm going to try it, boys.
I'm trying to look. All right, Lance, this might not be the best area because if he's in that little cubby, you're not going to have a shot on him.
No, dude, it's going to be great.
Can you build a quick platform?
I can check. Let me see if I got enough stuff.
Like a sniper's...
Watchtower. Yeah. We need a watchtower.
Yeah.
Oh, I take them back. If you stand right here, you're like, oh god!
Holy shit, he just died!
What happened?
Oh my god, I'm in the fetal position. Oh my god.
What happened?
He just fell right in front of me. I don't know what to do.
So
I don't know
dumb.
What to do.
Why would you fall? I just fell
on the spikes.
Did he really jump on the spikes?
Yeah, he's dead. Yep.
Nick, why would you do that?
Don't worry, guys. I'm back.
We already have one death, and we barely started the episode.
Holy shit.
Just put them all
over. Oh, my God.
Holy shit. Nick, why would you do that?
I was trying to see if you could shoot from up there, and I might have slipped.
Dude, it's slippery up there, yeah? Can we get a sign there?
Yeah, dude.
When wet?
It's definitely slippery when wet up there. Oh, I see what you're doing here.
I'm gonna try it. Oh no, it won't let me go any higher! It won't let me go any higher.
Wait, miss.
You have to press E, and then whenever it realizes there's nowhere to go, it just stops.
Can you just put like another platform like over here?
Let's see what I got.
Like a roof or something? Like a platform? Like a roof
or
something?
Wait, like a platform?
Like a platform, like a...
Or a roof?
All right, hold on.
Or something.
Ceiling.
I'm trying, guys. No. See, we can't put a ceiling up without a wall. You know what? This isn't even going to pay off, I bet.
No.
Oh my God, this is going to be the best episode ever.
What? Is this going to work?
There we go. Good job. Right, post up. And...
Right. Boom! I can just like, you know... Wait, let me see if I can go farther.
Don't fall on them spikes!
Oh, shit.
I think you're fine. That was close.
Oh, damn, dude.
That's good enough. You got enough range. I think we're ready. Just post up there. Put your queen.
All right. One more thing and we go, okay? Oh. So who is bait? Curtis is bait.
Yeah, I'm bait.
He's got the fastest run speed.
You know what happens if you get caught, right?
I'm actually 112. I just shout, help me, God, oh, help me.
I don't see him anymore, guys.
He's there, dude. They don't just disappear, Nick.
Okay.
I think he might have went over that ridge.
I'm doing it. Everybody post up.
Nick, check this out, dude.
That's perfect, man.
There we go, dude. Oh, shit, dude. We are
you
ready.
See him? Do you see
we
him up there?
We are ready.
Yeah.
Curtis, you see him, Curtis?
Worry, are we ready?
Yeah, I see Curtis. Go, Curtis, go.
Initiate plan. Wait,
operation call.
Holy shit.
What do you see, Lance?
Oh shit, it's coming right for me!
I see it! Run! Oh my god! Run! Good turn!
Hurry!
Bigger and mere!
Bring it! Oh shit, dude! Oh shit!
Woo! I can't get there!
Oh, he went right through!
Run!
Oh,
run, guys! level is it?
I don't know!
Three!
Nick, keep running through it! Running through it! Shit!
Oh shit, I'm dead!
And I'm dead!
Dude, my bow broke!
My bow broke!
Oh, Jesus!
No!
Don't worry, guys. Let's bow broke, so that's all that matters.
It's dead! The spikes killed it! It tried to attack the spikes!
Did it really?
Yeah, dude, it attacked the spikes!
What an idiot!
Holy shit, dude. So what did we learn?
Spikes are amazing?
So what are we gonna do? Like we have this barrier that doesn't do anything now, do we?
Oh, we could just put in another barrier and just, like, you know...
Like long ways.
Yeah, like this, and then this will be our pit of death.
Dude, we can build on our watchtower.
Yeah.
I can't believe you squeezed right through there, dude. That was
watchtower, dude. This is.
I was not surprised knowing how models work. I knew that was he was gonna get through there like a baby.
Why didn't you? Holy shit! Curtis is like, I just hope he turns backwards. Okay, so. What are we gonna do? All right, guys. So that was impromptu action. What are we gonna do? What do we do now?
Now we need to find something to tame.
Because we read your comments. Use the number 651 Minecraft liker. We read that comment every day. Kips up every night. Yeah, guys. Comment.
Yeah. That's true. The question we have: are you guys back rezzed up after your recent?
Yeah, we're good to go.
Yeah, I'm just trying to repair all my stuff, but yeah. And I don't have a shield, but...
Cool.
Okay. My bow has just been repaired. We're golden. Everything should go according to plan. Now, this is where it gets interesting. What kind of animal are we going after? Or are we just going to fly...
The deadliest animal, man.
Well, there's an ape down there.
No, there's a red beard right there too.
Oh my god.
Dude, Curtis, you know what? Let's try it.
No, assholes. No, Nick is just gonna Alt F4 out of this.
Yep,
just like,
I'm out.
Let's leave him alone.
No, I do. Leave him alone. I think I did see a spitter down here at
the
beach.
Look at this thing. What about this guy?
No.
Dude, look!
Oh, shit! It's coming right for me! What the fuck did you do?
What did you do, Caboose?
You got to...
Oh, it goes to the water!
Dude, I don't have to...
Take him to the spikes! Oh, God. Caboose is dead.
what did you do, man?
What did you do? I just looked at it, and it bounced right into me.
He got really pissed.
Oh, he did? Remember, that's 4 deaths now this episode, guys.
What did Curtis do?
He's just standing at our back door now. Do we feed him?
Oh, look out! Look out, he's still mad!
No, he's resetting. Running. He's resetting.
Jesus. Oh,
what
my God.
I hate you guys.
Curtis?
So, I'm done with you guys, so see you guys later.
We didn't do anything!
Yeah, we didn't do anything. We know who would have happened. The guy looked at me.
Just looked at him and he...
Yeah, and then you guys, of course, helped me, too. Thank God.
What are we supposed to do?
Wonderful friends.
Dude, I had trick arrows. Did you want me to waste them on him?
You know, at least you could have told him off or something. Like, hey, get away. Shoot. But you were like, ha-ha. Curtis got hit by a fucking gorilla. Ha-ha.
Look at him.
Watch out under the water.
Dude, I'm going to have a fucking stroke.
Good.
It was pretty funny, not gonna lie.
Yeah, it was really funny dying.
I'm
oh
afraid.
Shit, it's right here! It's right fucking here!
Leave him alone!
Dude, it's right behind you, Lance!
Whoa, it's going in the house with Nick! It's gonna go in the house with Nick!
Hey man, I'm cool with it.
Dude, Curtis, should I trank it and then we just murder it while it sleeps?
Yeah, let's try it out.
Alright, here I go. Oh shit! Curtis, stick him!
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck, it's pissed.
I can't believe you guys.
So now we have 5 deaths. Now we can also say Lance has died now. So equal opportunity.
Who used the bed last?
Me.
All right, I hope this doesn't.
Oh, God, it's probably going to teleport us.
No, we're good.
No, he's not that far.
No, No, we determined it's like 600 blocks, dude. It's,
yeah, 600 meters. Oh, he's destroying your little platform.
Dude, finish him!
Nuh-uh.
No, that guy's level 20?
He's eating our base?
Yeah, he's level 18. Dude, I'm just gonna need a little help.
How many Trank arrows did I put in him?
I don't know. Are you sure we put in Trank arrows and not, like, rage arrows?
No, dude, it's naturally aggressive. You should know this.
Yeah, he's pissed, dude.
What's he doing?
He's just tearing down your fucking crow's nest, bro.
Dude, attack him!
Oh, no, I'm sorry. I thought I was just, like, you know, screwing around.
Wait, now he's leaving. Just leave him alone! Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
Hold on, I speak his language. Ugh!
Dude, this is so bad. I see you guys chasing down a monkey. This is how fucking Planet of the Apes happened.
It's not a monkey, it's an ape. Monkeys have tails, apes don't.
We don't know that it's an ape.
Oh, he's coming back. He's coming back, Curtis. He's coming back.
Jesus Christ. Oh, he's God. Coming close back. Door, close door, close
what
door.
The fuck? What the fuck?
Door,
let me in!
Close the damn door!
Oh, wait, where's he going? He's going back to that crow's nest. He doesn't like that shit at all.
Dude. Wait. I'm on my way back, boys.
He has the smell of blood.
Stop saying that.
I only said that once.
Stay away from Caboose, don't.
Shut up.
Caboose, you just stuck him right in his ass. Don't come into the base with him.
Jesus.
He's gonna tear down the base.
Oh, dude, he's trying to get to me. I'm putting Trank arrows right in his head. Dude, they're not working. Dude, I'm gonna attack you. Dude, I used every Trank arrow on him, and he's pissed. Dude, he's running. I'm going for him. I ain't scared. Oh, shit.
Here's the mind killer.
Not in the base.
Dude, he threw me into the spike! He threw me into the spike! You know what? This is Curtis's fault for this bullshit ass kill count!
Ray, if you like it being Curtis's fault, make sure to
shield him. Fuck! He broke my shield, I'm dead.
My body.
I'm
Where's
dead.
My body?
I'm dead.
Wait, it's attacking me again! No!
Oh, it's coming around for you!
Oh, shit. Where'd he go?
Oh, he's still there. Now the base is on fire.
What?
What?
Yeah, it's smoking. It's smoking, dude.
How is it on fire?
No, man, it's smoking. Did you leave the fire on? Like, you better not touch my fucking stuff.
Oh, there's no point. He's beating the shit out of me. Oh, my God. Are you serious right now? Are you fucking serious right now?
I think it's dead. Where'd it go? Oh, so I'm just gonna chill out here.
Why are you chilling? Help the group!
You're the one that's throwing spears in his ass and getting them all riled up, and now you're like, nope, I'm just chilling.
This is fucking terrible, dude.
This is great. This is great. This is good content.
This isn't good. We're just getting ass raped.
That shield worked pretty good for a while until he just bashed right through it.
Dude, why aren't you guys dragging him into the spikes?
I was trying my damnedest, dude. Yep, Caboose, you're dead.
Curtis, you did good? Did Curtis rest and try to avenge us?
He's trying. He's just getting thrown around.
Run, Curtis! I just saw him go around the fucking...
Oh, you got him in the spikes!
Got him in the spike! He's in the spikes!
He's in the spikes!
Wait, is he stuck?
Yeah!
Yeah, he's stuck! He's stuck!
How'd you get him stuck?
Oh.
I don't know, but he did it.
Oh, he's still alive! He's still alive!
Oh, fuck! I should have just... hatcheted his ass.
How did he
just stare at?
Bye, Mr. Gorilla.
Wait, no, he's gonna come back. He's over there chilling. He's gonna come back. He's mad, dude.
Where's he at?
He's all the way over there. Get your shit ready, man.
I only got 5 arrows.
Well, you better go make some more, dude.
Are we gonna finish the job?
Dude, we have
what,
to.
What
dude.
Are we? Like, yeah, you're the
I
one
we're
that's
committed.
Poking
dude,
him
he's
in the
never
ass.
Gonna leave us. Where'd he go?
All right, let's don't go chasing after him, Caboose.
Dude, it's too late. He's gone.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, is how Leroy Jenkins was born.
Hey, you know what? At least I have chicken.
Holy shit.
You don't even have chicken right now. making my way to base. I had to go get some wood to fix my shield again.
Oh, by the way, we need narco berries for more stuff.
You used all the narco berries?
Dude, do you know how many times I shot that gorilla trying to bring him down?
Did anybody look at how much damage that gorilla actually did?
No.
He did about 2,000 to the door.
That's fucking crazy.
Yeah, he did 2,000 to this section, both panels. 1,500. 2,000 to that panel? What the fuck? 500.
That's fucking retarded. Not including, you know, attacks on us.
Yeah.
As Which way are we going?
The gorilla's back. The fucking gorilla is right over there.
And he's raging.
The same one?
He's pissed. That's
are you serious? We fucking 13 he's fucking minutes later, he's back?
Dude, he's pissed.
He's stuck. Dude, just leave him alone. Just see what he does. Just stay back.
Let's go this way. Come on, we'll go this way. We'll go the opposite
way.
Dude,
this is a different one, dude. This the guy doesn't
dude,
have...
No, they don't something. Run. They don't
yeah,
run.
Yeah, they don't run. It's the same one, dude. Get back,
Wait,
Curtis.
What level is it, Curtis?
18.
Yeah, it's the same one.
That's the same one.
Same one. Let's roll. Damn, Curtis. This all started because you looked at him.
Wow, you guys were looking at him too!
Yeah, but he didn't attack us until we shot him! Wow, you must have a really intimidating look about you.
Wow.
Or a really ugly look.
Wow.
Wow. We don't judge people here?
Yeah.
I wasn't judging.
I thought this was.
It's not judging, I'm just stating facts.
Yeah, bulletproof windows. Bulletproof windows? Control safe doors?
Doors? Yeah.
Nothing can touch me in here? Where are we going?
Dude, we're looking for we're on a hunting expedition. Look at this! What the hell is this thing?
Oh, that's a Apache.
He's one of those head hunter thing. He like headbutts things, man. He's like the old school ram before they had horns.
Got it. All right, let's keep going. I don't think we want a ram.
Oh, I see a triceratops up the hill.
Copy that. Where's he at? Oh, I see him. I see what you're talking about.
Whoa, that rock just popped into view.
We should use billy clubs, right? Because they knock him out before they kill him. Isn't that correct? Yes? Yes?
I have trank arrows. You guys need to distract him while I take... All right, guys, come here. It's not just a triceratop. There's like a stegosaurus up here, too. One little ducky thing. There's a spitter to the left.
Should we take the spitter out first?
No, we should kill the spitter.
He's aggroed.
Yeah.
You guys got that. All right. Here it goes.
Hey, kill him.
Watch out, don't hit the stegosaurus.
You got aggro.
You got this, taunt back. Curtis, taunt. Look at, don't hit the stegosaurus.
Oh,
don't
Jesus.
Hit the stegosaurus.
Oh, holy shit.
Shit, Nick was gonna
He's unconscious.
Yeah, he's unconscious. Should we tame him? Whoa! We could have tamed him, dude. Holy fuck, dude.
I'm
not,
all right,
dude, what level is this triceratops?
Damn it.
No! Did you hit him?
Oh,
yeah. God,
Curtis,
hit the stegosaurus!
Fucking Curtis,
no, not like this!
Hit the stegosaurus!
Not like this!
Two of them! Two of them, after Curtis!
Not like this,
God damn it, Curtis. I swear to God.
I can't believe you attacked that stegosaurus! Dude, they're not... Dude, I can't even see. Dude, I'm not... Is it done yet?
No,
is
man,
it over?
I don't know.
Oh, God. I don't see him anymore.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
Where did Curtis go?
I have no idea.
Way. Okay.
Yeah, we could have just tamed the spitter, but no. Instead, he's got to swing shit and hit a stegosaurus that's right on top of his ass.
I hope it forgets, dude. Just run at it, Curtis. We got to know if it's aggressive, George. Yep. Uh-oh. No, we're good. We're good, Curtis.
Yeah,
right.
I looked eye to eye. It didn't remember.
Okay.
All right, go see what level the triceratops
on top
is,
of
Curtis.
It.
Got it.
I'm going to try to get on top of this rock.
He's level 18, man. Level 18.
It's a female.
What?
It's a female.
All right, should we go for it? What do you think?
I don't know. 18 seems pretty high. I don't exactly know how this works, but...
What do you think, Curtis?
I saw some other triceratops on the near the bay.
Dude, I don't think we can bitch out, guys. I think we have to go for it.
No, dude, this is, like, way too much, man. This is way too much.
But, dude, we're on top of a rock. The rock is our friend.
Okay, so what are we going to do?
How did you guys get on top of the rock?
Weren't you up here with us?
All right, so this is what I'm thinking. I'm thinking I'll just shoot at him. He won't be able to get on top of the rock, and we'll be good.
Yeah, and then he climbs up the rock, and then we all die.
You know what? Just hold fast, boys.
Should we go to that next rock where he's close to?
Dude, well, I got him. I got him.
He's running. Is he coming back around? He's coming back around.
And watch it. Look. Yep. There we go.
He's going to get stuck. Look, I told you. Me and Nick tested this last time. Where's he going? Whoa, he's
don't kill him!
Oh, there he goes.
Unconscious.
He's unconscious.
Did anyone bring narco berries?
No, because we all used it!
Quick, harvest narco berries! We gotta feed him berries!
Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Dude, we gotta feed him. And we gotta protect him. Make sure no wild animals run up on us.
As soon as you get him, go put him in.
Remember, guys, I've upped the capture speed on the server. It won't be the traditional capture speed. It'll be fast.
Yeah, not like the 9 hours.
No, it'll be like a couple minutes.
Wink, wink.
All right, yeah? We got narcos.
All right, guys, 9 hours later. Not really, but here we are. We're very on trike.
Right? She is beautiful.
Dude, he'll follow me too. It's we don't have a saddle yet, but he will follow us. Come on.
Holy.
Look, dude, it will attack our enemies as well. And since she's level 18, she's high level. Like, she gets mad real easy.
Sweet.
Anybody have any food on them? Like, I'm actually really hungry.
I have some.
Dude. Wait. Oh, damn it. We don't... Hold on. Let me see about making a saddle. What are we going to need for a saddle? 140 hide.
Okay, we'll get right on it. I think we have that, actually.
I doubt it. Curtis had to repair his armor, and I had to loan him hide, didn't I?
No, I'm pretty sure we have pretty close to
that. We can start killing
these
dinosaurs here now that we have a companion.
Okay. We could try it. I don't know if she'll, like, chase after dinosaurs, though. Like, all these will run. Like, all these are, like, the runaway... Dude! She can help us kill that gorilla!
Yes!
Let's go back to the base. Come on. Come on, girl. Let's go!
Come on, Trike.
Is it following?
Yeah. She's running.
Dude, she's in a full-on sprint!
Yeah, she's like a damn puppy dog running.
Yeah, but they need to work on those animations. That's not how an animal would walk.
Dude, I'm
gonna drag
her.
There's a spin right there. Or no, the hammerhead dude.
Yeah. Wait, dude.
Let's have her kill that shit. We're testing her out.
She's not aggressive like that, dude. She defends us when we need her to.
Well, we need her to. We're gonna attack this.
Well, we need to test this.
All right. I tell you what. You guys attack it. Hold on. Let me get over here on the rock so I can watch it.
Wait. What level?
Ready?
What level
Three,
is he?
3, 2, 1. Attack it, quick.
Don't use the narco arrows.
Look out! She's mad. Dude,
Holy
shit.
Savage!
Keep
this
that
like
shield
that
up!
Video game!
Keep
Primal
that
instinct.
Shield up!
The shield's up! I don't know how long is she's gonna hold!
Dude, what level is this thing again? Oh! Wow, never
mind. Nice.
Yeah.
Damn!
Get that hide, son! Get
she
that hide!
Give a fuck, dude! There we go!
14 hide, man! 14 hide!
Feed her some berries, man! Tell
dude,
her.
She's got berries! She's still got berries that we gave her!
How do I? Here, let's see. Here.
And it'll show you.
Wait. Oh, Jesus.
Did she take any damage? Did you guys check on her and see if she was? Nope. She didn't take any damage whatsoever.
Here you go, girl. Here's
some
berries.
Dude, she almost leveled up too.
There, I gave her a bunch more berries. Wow, that was awesome.
Yeah, that was pretty sweet. All
right, we ready, boys? Let's go.
Yeah. I gotta go down to the river and pick up some more water.
Technically, that's not a river.
Whatever.
Our water.
The gorilla's still down here.
By the way, guys, we need wood also.
The gorilla's still down here.
Dude, level 18. She's only level 18, dude. We'd have to help her or she'll die.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I leave the gorilla alone. We just got this nice, sweet dino.
Oh, you take her?
Dude, she's fast as fuck.
Yeah.
Dude, okay, you know what we need to do now? We build a wall, and we just keep her, like, in here. In
this
Whoa, area.
Whoa, look at this turd she just laid.
Nick? Did you
pick
out over
boulder,
some
boulder, bruh. Look at that
Nick,
thing.
Did you honestly just freak out over some poop?
It's a beauty. It's our Dino's first poop, man.
By the way, if you bring her with you,
we have 136 hide in this thing right here. So we have I have 157 hide on me right now.
Yep. See? Yep. What do we need to make a saddle for this?
Okay, checking now. In order to make a saddle, we need 25 wood, 140 hide.
All right, we have the hide, so I'll go get the wood real quick.
Okay, where's the hide?
Curtis has right it.
Now. All right, just throw it in a box somewhere. Give this.
Oh! Oh, yeah, thanks, dude.
Oh, shit. It's matricide! Matricide!
All right, now you want to give me some stem berries, please?
Dude, all right, I'm giving you stem berries. Wait, hold on. I don't know how to force feed you stem berries. Dude.
Oh, my God, dude.
You gotta give stem berries, bro. You need some.
Can you...
Nick, are you okay? This is like that one time you ate narco berries at that party.
I know.
At that party? Remember that party?
Yeah, dude.
11 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
I don't know, man.
Curtis, come here.
What? God damn, fucking defecating all over the place, man.
There were so many berries. Oh!
Ah!
Dude, I wonder if I could shoot them off.
See you guys later.
Yeah, okay, where are you gonna go? Don't run her into the spikes either.
I'm gonna meet with my gorilla friend.
Dude, don't get her in the spikes if you do.
Okay. I just wanted to test this out. Okay, ow, actually.
Her attack?
Oh my God, dude, what the F?
Why are you both on top of it?
What the F? She's like...
Wait, hold on, why are you both fighting?
Go! What are you doing? Stop, just go!
What are you doing? Curtis, hit those berries.
What berries?
Get on it.
Okay.
She's not giving me, okay, there we go.
And now just hit the bush, dude. Hit bushes with it. She can do AoE bushes if you can find them.
Holy crap, she did. She got tons of berries, man.
Yeah, dude. Shit.
Are these the berries over here?
Right over here. Come follow me. You know the normal harvest berries? That's all you do. Hit them.
She's almost ready to level up, man. If Curtis would stop jacking around trying to horn me.
Oh, dude, he just tried to horn you.
Yeah, dude, I'm just trying to harvest, man. Calm the F down.
No, he's trying. Look, he's just being a dick. He's just being Curtis.
Dude, you're faster than her. You're good. All right, Curtis, are you going to harvest something so you can see?
Holy crap.
Yeah, dude, she piles on the
bear. You got to check this shit out, man.
Yeah, go, Nick.
All right, let's see.
Right here, this big patch. Come up here and hit this big patch. I'm new.
What did I just hit? E?
No.
Mouse click.
Okay.
Yeah, just like you're harvesting. Spitter. Spitter behind you, Curtis.
Yeah, I told you. There's tons of them down over here. We should tame a spitter, dude.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, Nick, help him. Not exactly what I was telling you to do, but okay. You know what? Here, let's try this.
Shields up! Whoa, was that you?
Yeah, it's me on the trike.
Oh.
Holy shit! Nice!
Whoa, my God!
That's what we're talking about!
I wanted to go and meet the gorilla with this guy.
Alright, guys, we're gonna do the gorilla real quick. Alright, I'll pull the gorilla. Get over here, Curtis.
This is not a good idea.
This is a great idea. Dude, somebody gets on this, I'll do it.
Nick, you go help him because you have a shield too.
Yeah. Hold on, let me look here.
All right, okay. Curtis.
Let's roll.
All right, are you bringing him around? Because I don't want her to get caught on the spikes.
No, I'm going to bring him around.
I'm going to position her right here. Nick, just be out of the way whenever.
This is a different gorilla, man.
I really don't think
it is. Is it level 18?
Yeah.
It's the same one.
So attack it or?
Yeah, do it and bring it around.
Wait, what is it? I'm getting a gray thing. You must...
Yeah, it's just telling you can't feed it.
I can feed this.
Yeah, like, you don't have to give him, like, straight up arrows.
Okay. Is he coming?
Yeah, he's there. Watch out. Dude, look, I got him pinned in this fight.
Yeah, let them fight. This is like Godzilla.
Dude, holy he can't cow, get around. Her AoE hits too far, dude.
Go around.
Dude, I'm not going around. No, we're good, dude. You're gonna die.
And he gets thrown back.
Look out!
Oh, God.
That's why I said don't turn around!
Oh, shit, dude. Curtis was so right.
Nick, I can't help you.
I can't see. I can't see. Stupid shield has no visibility.
Curtis, you gotta go pull him around. Nick screwed up the whole process, man. Hold
on. Sorry. Sorry, I thought I was gonna help, but it turned out to not work.
Oh, he's down, Curtis! He's down! God.
We did it!
Dude, we killed Godzilla! Godzilla down!
King Kong got added on us!
Guys, we hope you enjoyed this episode. We're gonna peace out, but we will be back next week with another awesome adventure in...
Ark Survival Evolved!
Boom. Later.
Oh, shit. Caravan, what are you gonna do?
Ignore it.
Okay.